Melania Obama spotted drinking wine despite her age. What does this mean? It means that people are just fucking stupid. I mean, if you think about it, she can legally drink. I mean, she's 20 years old and she's gonna be 21 in about a few months. So I mean, why would she? I mean, if you look this up, you will see that it's just a picture. They just, you know, kind of like spy shit. They stalked her, took a picture and say, why is she drinking? I mean, are we becoming insane? And in a place where you get some of these Kardashians, like the younger sister, doing all types of surgery and stuff when she wasn't even 18. And now, because someone is 20 years old and she's drinking, I mean, come on. If she was selling heroin and shit like that, I would say, you know, that's fucked up. You know, your father set a great example, but are you people fucking kidding me with this? Why is this even news? Why the fuck is this even news? Everyone drank before they was 21, and if you did not do so, congrats, congratulations. But the majority of people drank before they was 21 years old. So, you know, this pretending of everybody's perfect, oh, you should not do this. I hate that shit, man. I mean, this shouldn't be even be news, and it's fucking trending. I mean, it's fucked up. But you know what? The world is a crazy place, and fucked up things become the news. Fucked up little fucking shitty things.